Dinette Rivera. My talk is The Life-Saving Gift of Entrepreneurship.
And you just came off stage, Dinette, right from yes. the TEDx talk. How do you feel right now? Tell us about your experience.
I'm elated. I can't stop smiling. And I have like goosebumps and chills because it's like everything that's been leading up to this after so many months, it's like, oh, I did it. I got through it. Yeah, so, oh my gosh.
I heard the applause that you got at the end, Dinette. Could you feel the connection to the audience, the energy in the room? Speak to that a little bit.
Yes, and the thing is I think talking, really looking at the people in the room and really connecting, it helps you to see the head nods and the smiles and the, you know, the face that's kind of like questioning. And so it helps you to connect. And I think in this particular conference, there's been talk here and there about some of the same issues and about lifting people and so on. So it really, I think that they were ready. They're ready for this.
And when you come to events like this, because I'm sure this isn't your first high-profile, awesome event, Dinette, what is something that you're most excited for in terms of the rest of the day?
I'm such a networker. I mean, I love people. And so even yesterday I came early. I love connecting, and I've made some great new friends, and we've exchanged contact information, and I want to stay the rest of the day. Just because it gives you a chance. I've met some new people today because they're guests, and so... yeah, it's just the whole thing does amazing things for you as a person and also for the connections and the contacts and hopefully lifelong friendships that we make.
Final question, Dinette. Now that you are officially a TEDx speaker alum, what is one piece of advice or some words of wisdom that you would give to future TEDx speakers?
So, a friend of mine said, that the easiest way to set up your talk is to think in terms of, it's an acronym, it's PREP. And what it is what is the point, what is the reason, an explanation, and the point. And that was like gold for me. So yes, I think that's a great way to set it up, because if you forget everything in between, it's okay.
So good. Well, that's everything. Thank you so much.